Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. Today we're going to talk about how to use your screen reader to access the system tray on your computer. We're going to be joined by my good friend Belva Smith, who knows a ton about screen readers, and she's going to give us the details. So go with me on our computer here and meet Belva.
Hi, I'm Belva, and today we're going to take a look at accessing the systems tray using JAWS, the screen reader. The systems tray is located in the bottom right-hand corner of your Windows desktop in the taskbar, and it houses the clock, and it also has icons for things that load up automatically when you start up your desktop. So an example would be your antivirus program. So today we're going to take a look at accessing that. Using JAWS, we'll press Insert F11.
Select the system tray icon dialog.
And that brings the system tray icons into a dialog box, into a list. So I can navigate them using the arrow key, or I can use the first letter of whatever I'm looking for. The antivirus program that I'm using on this particular computer is AVG, so I know that I can just arrow to it or press an A.
AVG anti.
And now when I press enter on that, what's going to happen is I'm going to get the little context menu that pops up, and JAWS will give me the option to open up the interface or update it or exit. In this case, I'm just going to go ahead and update it.
Update now view.
And I'm going to press enter.
Enter.
And in the background, it's being updated. And when it's all done, then JAWS will announce that it has successfully been updated. And as soon as I press enter, that dialog box closes, so I can go back to my desktop with Windows D and continue my computing from there.
So Belva just showed you a really handy way to get into your system tray. By the way, if you're a WindowEyes user, that's Insert F. So the JAWS command is Insert F11, the WindowEyes command is Insert S. Belva's going to be back to show you some other tips. And if you have tips that you'd like to see about screen reader use, send us an email. We'll take a look into it and we'll give you a message back on that. So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project in Indiana.